Hey guys, Adam with Gray Ghost Tactical here today, and today I am reviewing the Streamlight Stylus Pro. This is a basic 2A flashlight. It's about 9 1/4 inches long. It's got a push button top on it and roughly 85 lumens. These lights run anywhere from $15 to like $28 depending on what features you get. Orange is my favorite color, which is why you can see there, which is why I've got the orange. These come in rechargeable, ultraviolet, LED, regular light. You can actually get up to about 200 lumens with these, I believe. Most of them come with a pocket case too. I like simple, I like easy. This doesn't have but one mode. It's on and it's off. That's it. And this is a great light for daily inspection tasks, for pretty much anything general EDC purpose. It's not much bigger than a pen when it's in your pocket, so it sits in the pocket really well. It's a nice, brilliant orange color, as you can see the top there. This one's actually seen quite a bit of use and abuse. I've had this for 3 or 4 years now, and carrying around with me every day in my shirt pocket at work. This works great for me because it's not super bright and I can use it to constrict patients eye, constrict patients, or you know, dilate their eyes. It also works great as an EDC light. Fits right in the pocket. It's got a nice clip on it. It's pretty strong. For $15, you can't beat this light. This works great as a stocking stuffer, works great in your vehicle, works good for pretty much anything. And it's got a decent throw on it. It'll shoot probably 50 foot with a decent throw, decent beam. Overall, I give this a 5 out of 5. This is a nice piece of gear. And like I said, they've even got fancier models that have the rechargeable LEDs that can throw like 200 lumens. All right, this is Adam with Gray Ghost Tactical signing out. Thanks.